A man has had his driver's license suspended after allegedly recording a blood alcohol reading nearly seven times over the limit. The police say he was so drunk, he still hasn't been charged.
Thomas Hamilton walked free on Monday after recording one of the state's highest blood alcohol readings. 2 days later, he's been shockingly outdone. At 20 to 8 last night, police on the North Coast were told of a car on the wrong side of Summerland Way between Grafton and Casino. The 47-year-old male driver blew .341, almost seven times the legal limit.
This is one of the highest recording results that we've seen in a long time.
Experts are amazed he's still alive.
Well, I would have thought at that level, I'm surprised he is still conscious.
Yes, it's disappointing that we see readings like we did last night, but our strategies are ongoing and I think they are effective.
Of the 4.5 million New South Wales drivers tested each year, 25,000 are charged. 4,000 of those are high-range offences.
We've got to sit up and listen. People do get caught. You're not going to get away.
Police say there is no excuse for anyone to end up here in the back of a booze bus. The dangers of drink driving have been known for many years, and random roadside breath testing has been around for nearly three decades. Now, there are even iPhone applications to help people know if they're over the limit.
The Drink Tracker app can estimate your blood alcohol level. It's mostly downloaded on Thursday nights.
Just take the technology aside, I still don't think there's any excuse.
Last night's North Coast driver has had his licence suspended. Lachlan Kennedy, 10 News.